Today, the committee will receive testimony from Christina Renna, a former employee of the Governor's Office of Intergovernmental Affairs, who, as part of her official duties, worked under Bridget Kelly and can hopefully shed light on a number of matters, including the Fort Lee connection of this story. Ms. Renna, thank you very much for agreeing to appear here today.